Deacon, Corporal St. John, good to see you, man.
Hey, Sarge.
Yeah, I can fix that. Okay. Corporal St. John, Adik. See you around.
Wonder if there's anything in that MMU.
Colonel, I've spotted that cult that you asked me to check out. I'm going to deal with them.
Very good, Corporal. Keep me posted. Garrett out. Remember me, assholes!
Rippers, oh, fuck, my goddamn favorite. I don't want to say things got a little too hot for you on Iron Butte. How the hell did you get over the pass?
Maybe head south, start all over again? No, no, that ain't gonna happen! Carlos! Oh, that's right, he's dead! I killed him, huh? Hear me? It was me! Oh, but Carlos, he ain't resting in peace! He's feeding the fucking freaks! We're gonna be feeding the fucking freaks. Fucking Rippers.
Colonel, reporting in that, that cult, R.I.P., they're no longer a threat.
Corporal, yes. It's a curious thing. I finally read the complete report filed by Captain Thompson. Seems they followed them for quite some time before engaging. Evidently, they called themselves Rest in Peace. Seemed to worship the freaks. Strive to become just like them.
Well, that's pretty messed up, sir.
We're all soldiers here, Corporal. Defended by coarse language. But men like that, rest in peace, they offend me.
Yes, sir.
They offend me because they show what the world has come to. We, Corporal St. John, are all that stand between the world and the abyss.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Corporal St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me at command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out.
Ha! can use these.
Bounties.
Should be it.
Thank you.
birds. Wonder if they got anything in their nest. Got you. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Here goes nothing. Another micro recorder. Yeah, there must be clearance sale on these things the way that Nero keeps.
Field report 2069. Following up on a couple of reports that my supervisor kicked over to me from the SAT surveillance team, militia patrols have been spotted on 8 different occasions at this location. Which wouldn't be remarkable, except they haven't burned it to the ground. So, anyway, that got the attention of my supervisor. Turns out he was right to flag this. Designated site 307, a 1950s-era vacation house, has become a nest for a group of infected adolescents. Approximately 8 to 12 individuals, depending on migration patterns. Results from blood tests run on 2 males, approximately 13 and 11 years of age, show antibodies and antiviral proteins that, frankly, we can't identify. The lab's going to get back to me. Conclusion? Someone in the militia is running experiments on these little guys. Who would be doing that? And why?
Corporal, how are you?
Sergeant, how's life in the races?
Corporal Deacon St. John, you come back real soon.
Deke!
Corporal in
command. Move along, buddy, move along.
Yeah, what can I do you for? There you go. Credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Okay, yeah. Every little bit helps, yeah? Huh? Okay. Corporal St. John, I'll see you around, yeah?
That's all I got.
Deacon, Corporal St. John. Good to see you, man.
Sarge?
Yep, I got just the tool for that. Deke, Corporal. See you, man.